all night. I feel so good on today like miles. Lost me up. Now and again. Till daylight falls.
What's up, my money TV? It's your girl Maya back again with another YouTube video. And by the title, what's up, my money TV? It's your girl Maya back again with another YouTube video. And by the title, you can tell that I'm about to be doing a what's on my iPhone 11 Pro Max because somebody asked for it, so I'm about to give it to y'all. Alright, so let me get a little rundown on my skin first. So, don't pay attention to this red. I don't know if you can see if it's red or not, but it's super red right here because I just got rid of a bump. It was way worse before I started this video, I promise y'all, but I look better now. So, let's go ahead and get started. Hold on. Okay. So basically what I'm gonna be doing is showing y'all like what kind of apps I got. Well, I'm not showing y'all my pictures because that's personal. Show y'all like apps that I got that y'all might need, and if y'all feel like y'all want to comment down some apps that y'all got that I might need, like for editing pictures and stuff like that, then y'all can do that. But I'm gonna just show y'all what I got so far, and this is a new phone. I only had it for like, when was Christmas, like a week ago. Yeah, I got it for Christmas, so it's a new phone. I still don't have everything that I had on my old phone on here, but the majority of the stuff that I do. So let's go ahead and start screen recording. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so first thing we're gonna start with is, y'all already know, we got, let me scoot up, sorry. Alright, first thing we got, I got files, find my iPhone, shortcuts, iTunes, you know, all the good stuff that already come with the phone. My first app, I got Gmail. Ooh, the beeping noise, Lord Jesus. Okay, I got Gmail, you know, for Gmails. I got Google Photos. Because I couldn't transfer my other pictures over from my phone to this phone. So I just got Google Photos and all my pictures in there. We got Instagram. We're going to go to Instagram. Hey, Jock. Jock up there. Alright. We got Instagram. Y'all should go follow me at Amiriya.s_. Got 2,698 followers. I just had 2,700, but I mean, two people decided to unfollow me. But anyways, y'all should follow me. Y'all already know what Instagram is. If you don't, it's a good site. I love it, and y'all should look at Bree and Jerry. Y'all should download. All right, next thing we got is Snapchat. Snapchat. Everybody loves Snapchat. Even I don't even post on Snapchat no more, but you can add me on there. It's Amiriya_Maya. I have it like somewhere on the screen, so y'all can add me. I see a lot of y'all already been adding me. But yeah, Snapchat is basically a site where you post what's going on throughout your day. You know, streaks, cute filters. It's cute. Alright, anyways, yeah. Cute filters, post what's going on throughout your day, stuff like that. Watch other people's stories. That's Snapchat. TikTok. We got TikTok. Y'all should go follow me on there too. Oh shoot. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm gonna have to cut that out. Alright, so we got TikTok. Same as my Instagram, Amiriya.s_. I mean, I ain't famous on TikTok, so I'm not TikTok famous, but y'all should still go follow me. I got a couple videos up. Some of them private, some of them not. Alright, so that's it for that TikTok thing. That's nothing, really. We got Pinterest. Pinterest is like what you go on here for, inspo, basically. See, I got all these ladies, all these, like, outfit inspos. I created my own thing right here. When you scroll down, you know, they got, like, different stuff, like basically how you put your outfit together. Like if you have some of the stuff that they got, you could like piece it together and make it look good. That's what I do. Next we got Facebook. I do not even be on Facebook, but it's there. Oh, it's so cute. All right anyways, Facebook there. Oh, who that is? Okay, girl. All right but yeah, that's Facebook. Everybody got Facebook, you know, grandmas, grandpas, all that good stuff. Next, we got this app called Over. I do not know how to work Over, but it's a good site for trying to make thumbnails and templates and like different stuff like that. I got it from Miss Nyla Nicole. She's a YouTuber also, but I don't know how to work it. I'm gonna wait till she posts how to work it and then I'll figure out how to work it. Next, we got the Ring app. I'm not logged in yet, but the Ring app, we got the Ring doorbell. Y'all know what K. Michelle was like, get the fuck off my porch, get your, you know, that's Ring. Alexa, she not plugged up right now, I'm glad, because she be kind of scaring me. But I got the Amazon Alexa app, you know, like if Alexa already over there, and Alexa act like she can't hear me in the morning, so she'll like go off. When I hear her going off, I click the Alexa app and I'll be like, Alexa, shut up, you know. So that's, they come in handy. I got my shopping apps. I'm gonna go ahead and do those real quick. So I got Fashion Nova, Forever 21, Shein, Shane, however you say it. Yaya says Shane. Yaya is my best friend. But Yaya says Shein. And I say Shane. So it's either or. I got Boohoo and I got Pretty Little Thing. Oh, okay, that's another story for another day. Okay, so yeah, Fashion Nova, y'all know the biggest clothing site out there, so high, but they worth it. Forever 21. Okay, these like are the apps I got. If y'all got some more clothing sites, drop them below because I need some new places to shop. Forever 21, loads of clothes, might as well go shop. Shane, they take too long to send your stuff, but they clothes pretty cute too. Boohoo, I don't know how long it take for them because I always do fast shipping on Boohoo, but they pretty, they got some good clothes too. And Pretty Little Thing is my favorite. Cute clothes. Y'all should go check those out. Alright, next we got editing. Okay, so we got VSCO. Basically, VSCO is like, y'all know how those VSCO girls be doing their stuff. I'm not logged in yet, so I can't show you. But they put like grainy effects, like different stuff. Like, if you go type in the VSCO girl, if you go type in one of her video, like VSCO, just type in VSCO girls, it'll show you. And they edit that stuff on VSCO. I don't know how to be a VSCO girl, so I'm not gonna be one. I got PixArt. That's also for editing your pictures, like if you want like filters on the top of them, different stuff like that. I got the Roku app, Power School Signal. Roku is for when I lose this little thing right here. Y'all know it's so easy to lose this, so I got that for like if I get too lazy, lose my remote. And yeah, Power School, check my grades, by the way, super smart. Signal, my dad made me get Signal because he doesn't have an iPhone, he don't want an iPhone, he got a Galaxy, the new one, the newest one, and that's how we FaceTime. So that's Signal. So if your mom or daddy got an Android, a Galaxy, and y'all want to FaceTime, but y'all can't FaceTime because they got an Android, you got an iPhone, just download Signal. It's gonna work. Next, I got YouTube Studio, Funto, YouTube Count, and YouTube, of course. YouTube Studio, basically, I'm not gonna get it. I'm not gonna type that because it got, like, information now. But YouTube Studio, it tells you, like, how much revenue you made, how many watch hours you got, how many subscribers you gained in a day, how many subscribers you currently have, and like how many views you have on all the videos that you've been making. I'm doing pretty good if I do say so myself. And that's basically what YouTube Studio is. Next, we got Funto. I can click on here. Funto is like for creating like thumbnails. That's all I create on here. Oh, thumbnails, and I created something else that's on my Instagram. I'll show y'all, like I'll put it on the screen. But anyways, yeah, Funto really come in handy with these thumbnails because I do not want thumbnail maker at the bottom of my video, at the bottom of my, because if you go back to a couple like months ago or like last year, I had thumbnail maker at the bottom of my stuff and I'm like, nah, this not gonna work. So found Funto and it works perfectly. YouTube Count tells you how many subscribers you have. Now, I do have more than 13,300, but it just gives you that exact number, 300, because I guess they got, like if you search it up, they got tired of having the exact number, so they just put, y'all get the idea. Alright, next, YouTube, y'all already know what that is, you own it right now. Next, I got Cash App and AdSense. Cash App, I don't want to explain what Cash App is, but I'm gonna explain. So Cash App is a money site. Basically, you send money, you get money. That's basically what that is. Google AdSense is what you receive your money off of from YouTube. The hardest process of your life, y'all. Like, when you start getting paid on YouTube, that's the hardest process, for real. Next, we got Disney Plus and Netflix. These are where I watch my movies at. Disney Plus, you gotta pay for it. Netflix, you gotta pay for it. I don't think I paid for Disney Plus in like a month. Like, it still worked, but I just haven't paid for it. Like, Disney Plus got everything on it. You know, let me go ahead on it. So Disney Plus, that's how it look when you. Loading slow. Alright, I guess Disney Plus don't want to work for y'all today. But anyways, that's Disney Plus. Netflix, y'all already know what Netflix is. Everybody knows what Netflix is. If you don't know what Netflix is, this is Netflix. I'm just scrolling for y'all. Okay. Nothing want to load. It's loading slow. I don't know what's wrong with it. Oh, I turned my Wi-Fi off. Duh. And like, my data goes slow in the house. Okay. Anyways. That's Netflix, you know, different shows. And Disney Plus, basically the same thing, but they got everything on it. When I tell y'all, everything. Next, we got Genie. Y'all don't really need to know what that is, but that app goes to my lights that's like on my TV and on my wall. And basically, you don't have to get up and plug your lights up every time. You can keep them plugged up. You tap on Genie and you can turn the lights. Like, okay. If y'all can see that purple, like, right here, this glare, I'm gonna turn it off. You see it, and then I can turn it up. But the light's on the wall. But that's basically what you're doing if you're lazy. I'm lazy, so I got all these lazy apps. All right, next we got Focus, y'all. If you don't have a freaking phone that you can, if you don't have a phone that you can, like, already blur your backgrounds out with, like, if you don't have Focus, if you don't know what I focus, portrait mode. If you don't have portrait mode, then you get Focus, and I promise you, it works so good blurring out your background. I can show y'all that. I'm gonna try to insert a picture. I be getting lazy inserting pictures, but I'm gonna try to. But yeah, get Focus. Now I got Magic Eraser. That speaks for itself. Like, if you need to erase the background out of your picture, like if I need to erase my background, I take a picture, like, then that's basically what Magic Eraser is. Triller, y'all know what that is. That's a dance site. It goes so slow, that's why I'm like, they not finna copyright me. Yeah, so that's what that is. Triller is a dance site. Shutterfly, just pictures. I'm not going to those because I got a whole bunch of crap in there. Monkey, y'all know what Monkey is. I just did a video on it the other day. Monkey is communicating with people all across the world, meeting new friends, meeting weird people, meeting crazy people, meeting just people. Musi, we got Musi. That is basically an app, like YouTube. It's basically YouTube, but it's like YouTube and you can exit off and then it's still gonna be playing. That's what Musi is. Or like, because YouTube don't let you play when you exit off, so Musi does. So if you didn't know that, now you know. Oh my god, they're being so loud. Oh, is that it? Wow. 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 Okay. Okay. Quick little video for y'all. Go ahead and end my screen recording. Alright. So that's all I got on my phone so far. If you have some other apps for me to download for, like, you know, when I'm lazy or when I'm, you know, just different stuff y'all got, comment down below. And that's some of the stuff that I got. So some of the stuff I got can help y'all. Some of the stuff y'all got can help me. That's the end of this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like, comment, share, all that good stuff. And I'll see y'all again when I come back with another video.